Oop, he just missed that one.
Getting it over.
That's too good.
15-15.
What a warrior he is. It's unbelievable. Eh? Just his. Backhand of it. He's made it. Needs a little bit more depth here, but look how he bends that one around. Great court position. And hit it so well, knowing that Rafa's going to retrieve pretty much everything. On the rise, wonderful linear strike. What a great backhand it was. Both players, good length, but look at this. Just inside, it was the same. There it is. Beautiful. To his forehand, though, pretty much all the time, I would say. Forehand side already. That's too bad to do. Win the point. Rafa stayed in it, turned it around, but then look at this. How he can control that shot, Meyer. Unbelievable, running so fast and being able to play that little chip lob. Yeah, he's got a great tennis brain. That shot was definitely on. Didn't have too many. That's well done. Meyer knows. And as soon as he has the chance, he does what he has to do. Now he's going down the line. That quick serve.
Yeah.
So many calories. Oh, thank you very much. Florian Meyer. Well, know that his boys had plenty of chances in the set, despite the fact now he's down.
Rafa will be annoyed with him.
That shot I love. I just love. Probably around the world. Oh, that is a jump back in.
Wow.
That'll work. Oh, that's a big miss. Missed out again. Oh, that's gorgeous. Around at the ball.
I was just about to say, I hope we're going to get a replay. Look at that footwork. The first couple, three, four steps. Fantastic.
About Nadal's game is how good his volleys are. His finishing volleys. Outstanding. Yeah.
Missed it again. He's also.
Deep on his backhand. Short on his forehand.
Wasn't an easy one.
Best over here
forward with his body weight at all.
Beaten for pace.
Don't know why, but
wonderful strike.
In the corner, and this banana ball. Look with the curve. Look at this. Whoops.
I love that description. That is.
It's a big serve. It's a massive serve.
Love the way. Oh, lasso that forehand. European encounter. Get to the good though. He's not going to miss out there. No, he's not going to make the mistake with that volley. Got it wrong on that occasion.
Room for seven volley players.
I do. A lot of people say to me, oh, but strings and the courts are too slow, but I don't think guys volley nearly as well as what they used to.
What is this? Just go for it, just go.
is this? What an athlete! What a player! What a shot! Yes, baby!
Thank you. Peace.
Oh, he's missed it.
Game.
Help.
Generation
versus the old guard. Great serving volley right there. It's interesting there, Maya just changed. Oh, nicely done. Speaking of, it's kind of strange, it should be as well played. It should be 25 seconds at the make. So good at disposing of the short ball. Oh, that's a great volley, but not that short. It came because of Sheng return, who was a very awkward point there all of a sudden, but look at his control, what he's done there. Great dynamic balance. So I'm a big fan of tiebreakers in the fifth. Yeah, good feel. And I also felt after 4 hours of playing, let's just find a winner.
Well, I like your point of view, but you haven't convinced me.
40
and serve.
Half the game, but you need to win two in a row, and this was definitely an opportunity to do so. Oh, that's just long.
The set.
That's a great return. That's an unbelievable. Put it, your shoot tops just like that.
On it in a flash. That's all out of check from Nadal.
because Robert, it's not only just a...